Kidd trying to deny Kobe Bryant. They double team, get it out to Gasol. Gasol drives down the lane and finishes. Pau Gasol powers it home. And the Knicks call timeout. A 5-point lead with 11.6 remaining. What a great move from Gasol. And a huge bucket for the Lakers.
And it all started with a poor switch. Lack of communication. Two guys go with Bryant, Kidd and Carmelo Anthony, which left Kidd late to recover to Pau Gasol. Bad angle. Gasol puts it down on the floor. Camby's late to help. And Pau Gasol finishes with great strength at the rim.
Seven-footer putting it on the floor with his weak hand there. A couple of dribbles. He also got hit. An impressive move from Gasol. It has not been an easy year for him, shooting a career low 41%. But we saw